Colleen Francis, Engage Selling Solutions. Get engaged, get results.
Hi, this is Colleen Francis at EngageSelling.com. Thanks for joining us on today's Sales Leader Quiz. Okay, this one was a gimme, but it does bear discussing because most companies get it wrong. Most companies assume loyalty first, upsell second, when really it's a simple equation in the reverse. The more a company buys from you, or the higher your share of wallet, or whatever you call it, the stronger the loyalty. Customers stay with you longer the more they are tied to you. So truly breakthrough companies, the top 10% if you will, are remarkable, not because their closing ratios on net new business are any better than the rest, but because they boast customer retention rates around 95%. That means they're able to efficiently drive profitability by selling more new products and services to those existing customers every year. That's really the essence of this video and quiz. The most efficient way to grow is to sell more to your existing customer base. After all, that's where your highest profit margins likely are. Yet, many companies I see get caught up in the uncertain rat race of trying to close more net new business, always to replace the revenue from customers that were lost. You know, as an added bonus, retaining more of your customers will actually increase your net new leads and your referrals, which will cause your business to grow more than if your focus was only on net new customer acquisitions. Funny, hey? The more case studies, the more testimonials you attract, the more referrals you receive from your existing loyal customers, the more net new sales you close more quickly. Quicker sales, higher profit, and improved leverage, and then more loyalty happen when you're able to sell new products and services, or premium add-ons, upgrades of established products and services, to an existing customer base that knows and sees you as a trusted partner, or an insider. Ultimately, that means four great things for your business. One, higher profits than net new sales. Two, stronger customer loyalty. Three, increased referrals. And four, shorter sales cycles. In sales, focusing on existing customers can be admittedly hard to do. I know, we're a group that tends to be distracted by shiny new objects. After all, it's much more fun and exciting to bring a new customer into the fold than simply nurture a long-term relationship with an existing client. Yet, as a sales leader or a business owner, nurturing those relationships and selling more to existing clients is the key to sales efficiency and profitability, and it's exactly what you need to be doing. Thanks for joining us today. For more sales leader resources and for ideas on how this can be your best year yet, visit us now at EngageSelling.com.